Dear friends, welcome to my YouTube channel. Today I will tell you about the production process of sodium lauryl ether sulfate. Sodium lauryl ether sulfate is also known as SLES and shampoo base. It is commonly used in shampoos. Sodium lauryl ether sulfate is a detergent and anionic surfactant with excellent performance used in personal care products. SLES is an effective foaming agent. It appears as a white to yellowish paste. It prepared by ethoxylation of dodecyl alcohol followed by sulfonation and neutralization with sodium salt. Like other fatty alcohol sulfates and fatty alcohol ether sulfates, SLES applications are basically related to the surface active properties of this compound, which contains both hydrophilic and hydrophobic portions within its molecules. In fact, the possibilities of altering those properties allow the tailoring of these compounds to be used in a broad range of applications, demanding good activity, forming detergency, stability over a wide pH range, water solubility, chemical compatibility, and etc. With such versatility, these chemicals are widely used as base for shampoos, liquid detergents, foaming agents for toothpaste and mouthwashes, and emulsifiers for the cosmetics. Dear friends, the present video approaches sodium lauryl ether sulfate production from chlorosulfonic acid, lauryl ethoxylate, and sodium hydroxide. The process under analysis comprises four major sections. Number one, sulfation. Number two, neutralization. Number three, scrubbing. And number four is packing. So number one, sulfation. Initially, the lauryl ethoxylate is batch sulfated by chlorosulfonic acid. Both reagents are fed to a glass-lined stirred jacketed reactor, with the acid being gradually added to the reaction. The sulfation is carried out at 25 to 30 centigrade under vacuum over about a period of 2.5 hours. The gaseous acyl byproduct is led off the sulfation product and directed to a scrubber downstream. The sulfation product is fed to the neutralization. The sulfation product is fed to a neutralization vessel where it is connected with a 50% weight by percent caustic soda solution along with processed water for adjusting its active component. The neutralization reaction is carried out at temperature below 45 centigrade, generating a 70% weight by percent sodium lauryl ether sulfate, further routed to the packaging. What is scrubbing? The acyl evolved during the sulfation is fed to a scrubber, where it is absorbed in processed water, generating a 30% weight by percent hydrochloric acid solution as a byproduct. Packaging: SLES is packed in drums and then sent to the warehouses at the facility outside weather limits to be stored. Dear friends, here is the process schematic diagram for the production of sodium lauryl ether sulfate. Here you can see at the number one, the container that is labeled with the lauryl ethoxylate and chlorosulfonic acid. And this goes with caustic soda for the neutralization, number two, and the process water. And there are several steps involved in this production process. You can see easily and you can understand easily from this diagram that what is the actual production process for the SLES. Dear friends, thank you very much for watching my channel. If you like my video, kindly subscribe my channel for more updates and videos. Thank you.